and her company included one of the last midshipmen serving afloat. The Antarctic Guardship HMS Protector comes home to Portsmouth. She'd been way down south for some 7 months, and not only has a penguin mascot beside her funnel, but she brought back 6 livelier king penguins from South Georgia. They're destined for the London Zoo. I understand these London people are also interested in bird parasites, you know, fleas and all that. There are one or two here if anyone cares to collect them. A caravan on the market.